ESO to the game. What's up, YouTube? It's Rooney Alicord here, coming to you with a dungeon video that I did. This is actually later on in the dungeon. We were here at this one boss for, I'd say, an hour. No. It was way longer than an hour. At least maybe two or three, I don't know. But we were there for a long time on Garen the Returned. He's the veteran pledge. We were doing the veteran pledge, but he is Wayrest veteran, as you can see on the screen. And we're running with my friend Blaze, John, and I are all three Nightblades. My friend Blaze is running with a sort of tanky Nightblade build. John and I are running DPS Nightblades, and we had to end up stacking our Consuming Darkness, Veil of Blades, and then Blaze had to do Bone Wall, and Venom had to be putting up Healing Ward on us while that boss was doing that tether thing, and then I was sitting there, and we had to do Elusive Mist, us who had it, and I had to keep on popping down Circular Protection from the Fighter's Guild tree, so we could stay alive in that dream during that part. And I think this is where we almost kill him, and then he kills us, I believe. Maybe not. Yeah, see. Barely almost made it, but couldn't quite get it. But anywho. So yeah, see, he just kills us and we have to go right back. We pretty much sat here bouncing around like this. Now, we didn't figure out the stacking until later on. Because earlier we were just sitting there just trying to DPS, 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 and it didn't work. Venom. I forgot to mention what he was running. Venom is a sorcerer running with an unstoppable build. I believe he runs Conjured Ward with, I know he runs Healing and Conjured. I believe he runs Overload, Energy Overload, the pets. The two healing pets, that is, and I don't know what else, but I believe that's what he's running. He's running pretty much a good tank build. So we were here for a while, and I think eventually we finally beat the boss. But this is a long freaking dungeon that we were in. I know I've said that like 10 different times. In other news, later on today, after I get this uploaded, I'm going to be doing a skills video, my build that I ran, and my gear setup, my build, skills, passives, all that. I'm going to be doing some 1v1s with my friends that are in the Daggerfall, so I'm bringing a group over there, and I'll record that, and I'll upload that maybe tomorrow or something, maybe on later on today, later on tonight, maybe. I am also going to be doing some PvP. I'll be doing that too. I'll be doing another highlight, maybe, or... God, I just got wrecked right there. And then Venom activated the wrong super and went into Werewolf. And kind of, I think he just pretty much screwed us over on this part. Good job, Venom! Round of applause! But no, don't want to spoil what happens, because what happens is very good, so, yeah, later on, you'll see what happens. It's amazing. We were all sitting there. I'll just tell you about it later. I think this time, in this part, I was actually running I don't think I ran Camel Punch Hunter. Oh, never mind, he made it. Well, excuse me. Memory fails me. And he never got healed. I think he ends up picking me up. But I don't know. I can't remember what happens. We did this dungeon like a little while ago, so yeah. But three Nightblades and a sorcerer, just for future notes to any of you out there. Do not try it. Well, I mean, I don't need to really put that much emphasis on it, because it's not really that bad, but don't try it. It's increasingly difficult. We should have had a healer, but we didn't. Yeah. But after we finally beat this boss, my friend John underscore 857 ended up leaving, so we had to get another person in here who was my friend John the best 123. And yeah, we finally beat those last few bosses. But I think I'm just gonna go ahead and let y'all enjoy the video without me blabbering and talking your ear off the whole time, because that can be increasingly annoying. So I'm gonna get off and, well, I'm gonna stop talking and play some music for a little bit during the video. So enjoy. I will see y'all in a
I'ma tell you, I got some shit to tell you. Let me tell you what I'm told me. Expect nothing, don't nobody owe me. Grinding for the chick, I hustle like Ginobili. So if you talking money, you gon' have to show me. I'ma turn up for a chick, gonna pull up in that whip. Make it birthday lit, y'all gon' give me my respect. To me, I'ma take it. Keep the main naked. Early morning, just finished. I'm waking up for that bacon. I been here, no mistaking. Talking money situations. Built this from the ground up. Now I made my mark, quotations. By any mean, I'ma chase a dream. Gotta put a hater on chill. Since 17, they been trying to scheme. Boy, I am legend like Will. Hustle hard, done made the team. But they steady testing my skills. May I know I'm too cold. I get it, bit the chills. Everybody wanna know the scoop on me. But you know I stay low-key. If I ain't somewhere chasing that check, I'm somewhere getting good. I'm a freak. Got the industry upset, cause I keep it 100, I'm a fool on a beat. I ain't really worried about next, cause I never got now. Hold on, let me preach. Let me tell you what I'm told me. Expect nothing, don't nobody owe me. Grinding for the chick, I hustle like Ginobili. So if you talking money, you gon' have to show me. I'ma turn up for a chick, gonna pull up in that hit. Make me birthday lit, y'all gon' give me my respect.
He did it last time.
I'ma tell you like a nigga told me. Don't delay a nigga who owe me. I'ma turn up by the check. I'ma put on for my set. Couple Cubans on my neck. Bang, bang for my respect. I talk that game to make the streets feel me. I'm turned up on my hater, boy, they wanna kill me. Now pull up in the vent, know that 2014. Now I'm set on for the auto, vanilla ice cream. Wrist surfing in the kitchen, I should join the swim team. So close to 10 mil, try to get to 15. It's CMG tomorrow, my nigga got hard. It's a motherfucking massacre,
wow. I
ever get robbed. Let me tell you what I'm
told me.
Expect nothing, don't nobody owe me. Grinding for the chick, I hustle like Ginobili. So if you talking money, you gon' have to show me. I'ma turn up for a chick, gonna pull up in that whip. Make it birthday lit, y'all gon' give me my respect. I'ma turn up for a chick, gonna pull up in that whip. Make it birthday lit, y'all gon' give me my respect. Let me tell you what I'm
yeah, I didn't see him tell it for, that's why I couldn't use it.
Expect nothing, don't nobody owe me. Grinding for the chick, I hustle like Ginobili. So if you talking money, you gon' have to show
right.
me.
Yeah, he's stuck. You know what? I'm stuck too. I can't open the door. Just wipe it. Oh, okay.
It's the kind of beat to go. am the law.
Wow. All right, we got it to stand up. I'd rather buy empty ones than buy the full one.
Turn it on, motherfucker. We'll be right back.
Take it, take it, take it. Wow, he didn't do it. They come around, but they never come close. Get it, come on, get it. Yes, sir, yes.
What's up, ladies and gentlemen? How's it going? How are you doing? You liking the video so far? I hope so. I know my music has been kind of interesting. I've been kind of all over the place with the music, I think. But, you know, whatever. That's what I have on the PS4 at the moment, so that's what I'm going to use. There is some audio that I will be pausing for you guys to hear, so if I cut a little bit of the audio in the game out, I'm sorry, but I won't cut the ending audio out because it's good. I like the ending audio.
Come on, get it, grab it.
Basically, what he was saying there is get the bone shield and pop the damage reduction stuff, I believe. What he was wanting us to do, so we did. I just wanted to say thanks for watching, thanks for liking if you did, thanks for subscribing if you did.
Get the boss.
Thanks for just, you know, supporting the channel if you do, or if you don't. Thanks for hating if you hate. Thanks for everything, I guess. Like helps a lot. Subscribe if you want to see more from me. I know I sound really boring right now. That's obvious.
come on.
I will be trying to be more funnier later on as I go along with the channel, which I will be going along with the channel, so whoop-de-doo. Cows like the same moo. That tether crap is annoying, but...
No! No!
I'm gonna pause here for a little bit and let y'all hear this ending audio since the boss should be going down here kinda soon. So yeah, I will
come
be back.
On.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. What's up, guys? It's Ronnie Alicord back here. This dungeon, finally almost over. So,
come on, Benno.
Yay. I'm gonna stay for the rest of it and talk because, well, there's just a few awkward pauses and all that, so I think I'll just stay here for the rest of it. The ending audio for this dungeon is pretty good, so once again, thanks for watching.
Come on.
Hope you liked. And comment, rate, subscribe. If you want to see more, and yeah, I'll see you all later, and everybody, in the party when the guy dies. Everybody in the party was screaming, yelling, all that natural good stuff. But yeah, I'm out of here. So I'll see you guys later.
Yes! 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 Oh my god. Oh my god.